Octopus suckers can do more than just grip things and pick things up. They use them to taste, and they use them like little fingers to kind of move things around. And that's why scientists actually looked at the design of octopus suckers, and they try to model suction cups in the same exact way.